And I'm Sheree Paolo. Longtime Roger Bacon athletic director Joe Corcoran died last night. He was sick last week and then underwent surgery on Tuesday.
And WLWT News 5's Curtis Fuller reports on the story.
All around the campus of Roger Bacon High School, you could see signs to remember a man they called everyone's friend.
If I had to explain Joe Corcoran, I would say he's one of the most decent men I've ever met.
Joe Corcoran was the very popular and longtime athletic director here at Roger Bacon. His name etched in the rich history of winning here. One of the most memorable events took place in March of 2002. It's when Roger Bacon and Joe Corcoran made history. The Spartans became the only Ohio basketball team to beat LeBron James when he was playing high school hoops. Joe Corcoran passed away unexpectedly yesterday, 57 years old, a husband, a father, and beloved leader at this school of 400 students.
Joe Corcoran was involved in so much that happened at Roger Bacon. He was Roger Bacon. I think if you asked a lot of people to give me a face of Roger Bacon, Joe Corcoran would have been it.
The kids loved Mr. Corcoran because you could expect to see him at every event, athletic or not. It hits hard when you lose someone that's central to who you are and what you are.
I think everybody cried today. That's how much we loved him.
They showed their love by signing this large banner for the Corcoran family. Students made a heartfelt sign and placed it in Joe Corcoran's parking space. Candles remained at the front entrance where an impromptu vigil of about 100 people took place last night.
He really knew how to make people always do their best and always try and not think twice about how they look when they do it.
Joe Corcoran was a competitor. He always wanted to win, but he did it the right way, not at all cost. He made a difference, we're told, with every person he encountered. He was an example to others. That's what real winners do.
It wasn't so much what he said, it's what he did on a daily basis. Things that people never knew about. Help that he provided kids, support that he provided when kids had nowhere else to go. There was Joe.
Now, funeral arrangements are pending. An autopsy will be performed to determine the exact cause of death. Meanwhile, tomorrow the Spartans will play their last regular season basketball game against rival St. X. Those guys will be wearing a special patch on their jerseys. It will have the initials JC.